If you know someone's level of education, you know a lot about them, even more so than you know about their household income. So this is an independent predictor of whether someone is an internet user or not.